I feel like I'm the best candidate for the position because of the uniqueness of I am a working class person. I work in the printing business. The second part of that is I've been a municipal servant for the past 10 years as a city councilman in Pinson. And I think those two things pulled together in my community service make me uniquely qualified to represent the working class families of District 17.